Hey, how you doing? It's Tuesday, and I'm home from work. I hate to sound like a broken record, but what a fucking day. I'm tired. So, that's about it. Brian is out taking the models to dinner. I just, skipped it. I just wanted to get home and get a little bit of a rest. Really behind in my laundry, and I want to start working on Nick's wedding photos. Let me turn this shit down. Alright. So, that's it. And I said this before, I shouldn't be like doing posts right after work because I'm kind of like nothing really to say, tired. But I'm gonna do laundry. I got a free flight for American Airlines for my flight, frequent flyer miles. So I'm trying to debate on what to use it on. You know, I know I'm guaranteed that I'm going to go back home for Christmas. Well, not really guaranteed. At some point, I'm probably not. I'm going to do some other trip, do my own Christmas. But this year, I probably am. So, I might just use it for that. Or, you know, I want to go to New York again. And... Anyway, oh, wait a minute, I know what that is.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, I'll run down. No problem. Bye. Okay, I'll be there.
So sorry. Oh my god, that's terrible with me. But I had to get that. Taz is coming over for some props for a photo shoot he's in the middle of. So I have to get it to him. Anyway, I forgot what I was saying, and I could just, you know, hit cancel and redo this completely over, because I absolutely just wasted your time. But, fuck it, I don't really care. My fucking blog, I can waste your time if I want. I'm currently looking for my Popism book. It's by Andy Warhol. And I have this book that I do all my sketches in. You know, I happened to be reading it one day, and instead of reading it, I started sketching about some ideas. And I've just used that book ever since to write in the pages and whatnot. So I didn't go find it. I think someone borrowed it. Damn it. Try not to go out tonight, but I know a couple of the models really want to and everything, and I think I'm gonna just leave that all on Brian and stay home and work on Nick's wedding pictures and a lot of errands I need to do. And I need to work on my blog. So, I apologize for this blog. It's kind of like... I didn't organize it very well. And I really don't want to redo it, so... You're just gonna be left with what I give you. Bye. Next one will be better. In fact, I did a... couple videos of my apartment. Each room. I just haven't uploaded them on here yet. So... Maybe that'll be the next one.